No, almost 100 mil. 128 mil. Pow, 386 mil. And what do we do with all this money? We buy just one item. Hello, hello everyone. And welcome to today's video where we are going to sell the loot tap, which we have acquired during our Runescape grind. Look at that beauty. Well, let's hop straight in and start with the... Let's leave the big items last. All the pages. Good girls, spider eggs. Fire letters can stay. First inventory sold for 5.5 million. No, all the rings. Oh, quite a few magan locks. Thanks to the miscellanea. Ooh, onyx bolts. That's a big one. And the onyx bolts. 14 million. 30 million. Holy. Now all the dragon hides. Actually. These I want to leave. Let's leave one for the placeholders. Rune arrows. All the seeds. Every single seed except spirit seeds. This should be a big one. Dragon hides. Oh no. Dragon fruit tree seeds, 17 million, gimme. Next, runite ores, 6.5 mil. And all the tree seeds, magic. Toad flax seeds, maple, 1.3 mil, 25 mil. 78 million superior dragon bones, dagonaut bones, and normal dragon bones. Rune dart tips and dragon dart tips all gone. Next we get the herbs. Let's take all but one. Can leave one placeholder. All the fish gone. And the bottle staves. 6.5 mil worth of superior bones. No, almost 100 mil. Press the collect. And 117 mil. 10 mil from the bottle staves. Mid price? No. Minus 5. 5.2 from blood essence. 68 million anglerfish. No. 200 mil. I will leave the rest of anglers. They will sell hopefully all the gems. Oh. Gems are worth quite much. $11 mil just from Dragonstone. Next, it's our rune item, collection. 260 runekai shells. All the rune items. $8.3 million worth of runekai shells. $3 million rune platelex. Holy. It's time to sell the big ticket items, which includes our 33 abyssal whips, and we also have few seats over here, and the bird nest. Oh yeah, the rune pickaxe collection is here, dragon med helms here, dragon battle axe, dragon scimitars. Our bottle staffs. Why are they here? I don't know. Get rid of. Anglers have sold. Primordial crystals. Insta sold. Eternal crystals. Insta sold. Core. Insta sold. Abyssal whips. Let's go with 1.2 mil. Dragon med helms. Bird nests. And pickaxe. 128 mil. Pow! 386 mil. Now all the seeds. Crystals are unfortunately worthless now. 6k. Sure. Collect 418 mil. $432 million, and the dragon scimitars. We end up with $432,947,000. Oh wait, we still have the purple sweets. Unset essence. Let's sell that as well. Leave UK for our little bow. $447 million. Wait, we still have the abyssal heads. $450,817,000. After selling all the extra supplies and loot we have gathered during our 99 grinds. We still have the gold bars. Let's get rid of those as well. $444,878,000. And what do we do with all this money? We buy just one item. There it is. Tumeken's shadow. Until next time. Bye.